The situation in Nigeria is a classic case of water everywhere, but yet citizens are still in search of portable drinking water. This issue has gotten Nigerian Senator Dino Melaye bothered that about 71 million Nigerians lack access to clean drinking water.
In Nigeria, 71 million people continue to live without access to improved water, while 130 million people do not meet the MDG standards for water supply. The lack of water services adversely affects individuals' health, hinders their access to educational and economic opportunities, and affects their work efficiency and labor productivity.
The outspoken senator described Nigerians' water crisis a national emergency.
I am very worried that from 32% of piped water supply in Nigeria, there is an outrageous decline to 7% in urban center and 1% in the rural areas. This is a national emergency because as a country, our fundamental obligation in the Constitution is that government must cater for the security and the welfare of the people. There can be no better welfare than the provision of water. And the World Bank Group have called the attention of the world to the impending danger that this water situation will cause in Nigeria. People are suffering and hungry. If water then becomes part of it, then automatically, Mr. President, it will have resultant effects on our health, on our labor productivity, and on the economy of this country.
Like many other key projects in the country, Melaye alleges that money meant for water projects have ended up in private pockets.
On my personal investigation, and I know that UNICEF and World Bank and some other donor agencies have done significantly well in providing rural water, potable water for rural dwellers. But every year we roll out billions of naira, budget after budget, for the same purpose, and these monies are not returned back to the treasury. And year in, year out, there is nothing to show for it. My investigation reveals that projects embarked upon by these donor agencies, World Bank and UNICEF and others, is what the Ministry of Water Resources is using as justification for the provisions in the budget for those services. So there's a need for our Committee on Water Resources to carry out a holistic investigation, find out this corruption, and then provide solution to this impending danger of the lack of water, potable water to Nigerians.
Following Dino Melaye's motion on the floor of the Nigerian Senate, President Muhammadu Buhari has declared a state of emergency on water supply in the country. But the extent of following the policy through to the point of addressing the water crisis is what is now left to be seen. For more breaking news and GSE entertainment, please subscribe to this channel and have an unforgettable experience with us. I am Arit Moses. Thanks for watching.